Middle East continues quiet but tense. In Jordan, 22-year-old King Hussein visits the airport where 3,000 British paratroops are based in support of his shaky regime. Pro Nasser radio continues to call for his overthrow, and Iraqi rebels have won Western recognition. And in Jordan, hundreds of Nasser sympathizers have been jailed, including 70 ranking army officers. The seventh bomb in a week exploded in his capital city, even as Hussein inspected the British troops. Safe only so long as Western support continues, he has vowed to sacrifice his life for his country, if necessary.